It's so empty here without the children.
I wish I could have gone on that field trip with them.
Oh, it's you. I'm glad you're here. Victoria's sick. One minute she's fine, and the next she's hardly breathing, and the doctors can't find anything wrong with her.
A necklace.
A necklace? Well, it's on the dresser. She broke the latch, but I fixed it.
Has anyone been asking about her?
No.
They're here. I've got to move Victoria fast. Where's the safest place in the building?
The basement.
Get down there quickly. I'll meet you there with Victoria.
Yes, of course. Oh, heaven be praised. Oh.
Come.
Thank you. You came back. Just like you said. I was so scared. Were those gunshots?
Don't worry. I promised Diana to keep you safe. I know what you've been through. No one will harm you ever again.
What's that noise?
Shh. Don't make a sound.
It's just... Good God, whatever happened to duct tape?
That's Wade for you. The guy likes his carnage. Sick shit. Get some off. That's probably why.
Power back on. Sister Mary is waiting in the basement. I will meet you both there.
It's gotten way out of hand, man. What the hell are we doing?
Finishing off what we started.
Let's go. We gotta find the girl.
They're hurting him good.
Well, if we don't find her, Wade'll rip us all a new asshole. Go and find out what they got. Yeah, we're tearing up the place. No sign yet. Don't worry, all right? We'll find her. We'll do.
Birdie has sold out Victoria to save...
can get out of here.
He's useless.
Chapel downstairs. I keep a shotgun there. I can't help you with this. I'm sorry. I'm too weak.
Back in the 90s? Act like nothing. Pretty embarrassing.
Thank you.
Yeah, yeah. What the fuck is Steatoria? This shit can treat that?
I don't know. Sounds fancy. I bet if you pop enough, you can be flying like a rocket. Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I like the sound of that.
Stop screwing around. Just grab what you can. Oh, fuck. Here comes the bar.
Oh, you should have seen him, man. Pissing himself. A grown man.
You believe it?
Yeah.
You ask me, he deserves to die.
You sure made a mess of him.
Damn straight I did.
Been waving that little thing around all day, haven't you?
Shut up, Wade!
Oh! Oh! You think you're a tough guy, Lenny? Tough guy?
Stop it!
Come on, man, you tough guy? Come on. Come on, you tough guy? Come on, man!
No! Come on! Okay, I'll show you! Shut up, bitch!
Oh!
Or I'll put a cap in your ass!
Look out, everybody! We better make room for Limp Dick Lenny! Come on!
You know what, Wade? Just... Fuck! Oh! Oh, God. Oh, my God! Oh, I got blood on my hand, Wade!
Y'all see that? This is like pop like a watermelon! Lenny! I tell you what, Lenny. We better let the grown-ups clean up this. Boys, keep watch, huh? Nice job, Lenny. Nice job.
Okay. So we got the girl. What now? Let's go.
Stay put until Wade says otherwise. No getting high.
No. I don't like this. The cops could be waiting outside. You fucking thought of that? We should get the hell out of here now.
They won't be. We would know about it. A long time ago, so relax, okay?
Thank you.
one who was at the Terminus? Keep hearing all these rumors.
Whatever, they can't be true. Anyway, he's got Wade all fired up.
We're risking the chair, because that lunatic wants a standoff.
Keep it down, Jesus! What if that crazy shit hurt you?
Holy shit! Holy freaking shit!
Oh man, what a nasty way to go.
You might want to look into that. Check it out.
All right.
Okay.
What? Oh, okay.
You a thing or two, I hope you die real hard and real long, you fucking motherfucker. And you baldy, don't you fucking move, or I'll put a fucking bullet in her head. That's what I'm saying. Wait, this is what happens when you fuck with Lenny. Don't you fuck with Lenny anymore.
Hope, South Dakota. You're a long way from home.
I got wood, man. Why do I have wood?
see me. Yes, yes, you're so beautiful.
So, the end from Miss Birdie. You better have a good reason for dragging me out here.
Hey, I'm here to offer my services. You see, this kidnapping of yours, I'm worried that you have no idea who you're up against.
I'm Birdie. I didn't know you cared. Let me take a closer look. Is this the face of a man I can trust?
Dom is dead. Courtesy of the bald guy. And that means you need a new man on the inside. And who's better out there than me? Am I right?
No, Birdie, you're not right. Because, see, I got the girl. And that means I don't really need you now, do I?
Wait. Now, be cool, man. Come on, please. Listen. Look, you don't understand. You want the highest bidder? Then you need me to engineer the drop. That's what I do, man.
Oh, right? Birdie, you think I can't make a simple trace on your phone call? It's a beautiful day. Birdie, who is, what the hell is her name again now? Jade. Who's Jade?
Fuck you, man.
Now that's the wrong answer. Damn, I love this country. A man can become anything he wants to be, as long as he's got the brains and the cojones.
Okay, she's a low-level agency bitch.
The agency? Are you telling me the agency's connected to Victoria?
Yeah.
Let him go.
These are very dangerous people, man. If you screw them over, they will find you. But if you let me be the middleman, can't you see if it meant enough to them to send a fucking hitman? Don't you see she's gotta be worth millions? Millions.
I'll take my chances. Oh, you're good this time, Birdie. You've been very useful. But if I see your weasel face again, I will bury you right here next to the Founding Fathers. I can promise you that. You know I will.
I'm cool. Think you're gonna cut me out of the action? Well, you got another thing coming, man. I got a sorpresa for you. Yeah. Yeah. In fact, I got a surprise for everybody.
I'm fine, thanks. How are you?
Hey, get notes. Take a hat. Yeah.
Thank you.
What are you looking for, stranger? Trouble? Son of a bitch!
Pussy, biker!
Who you calling a pussy?
Dude, I work here, okay? Please, don't hurt me. I just work here. Barbershop! Every day, 12 noon, sharp!
Hey, Holmes. How's country life? Locals treating you okay? Why don't you pop on over to McGarmon's gun shop, because I got you a little moving in present.